Welcome back to the channel, and today we are just gonna keep on doing what we're doing, beating all of these games. I don't know which one I'm gonna do. I don't know why I put myself through this. I'm definitely not doing that until the end. Let's go with the ladies' nights, shall we? So I know that Foxy's a very passive attacker in this one, so. Oh look, I got a Toy Bonnie back there, that's so cool. Wait, shit, I wasn't ready, bros. I wasn't ready. What the fuck is Foxy doing on ladies' night, bro? Like, come on. That's some weird shit, bro. Like, I was about to get out of it, so. I'm actually feeling pretty good right now. I feel like I can't breathe, bro, this game. Yeah, Foxy's definitely just there to like make sure that you are putting on the mat, like that you are taking off the mask. I don't like the position that I'm in. Thank you. I had a feeling I was gonna get yanked out of it. Fuck up, bro. Like, come on. Well, it's a girl, so shut up, bitch. Yo, bitch. Like, Jesse Pinkman up in this shit, bro. They're gone by 5 seconds. I think I can do a bit less, and I probably should do a bit less if I'm gonna be attempting the 10-20 nights. Survive.
Oh, yes. Oh.
Holy shit, dude. Oh my god, that deserves a drink of water. Air fever. I think Freddy Circus has to be easier, right? Yeah, it has to be. So, definitely, there's gonna be some level of putting down my mask. Oh, and Golden Front. I can't get sloppy in my movements, bro. Really menacing to see a big ass Freddy Fazbear right there. If I get attacked by Foxy, I'm gonna get so mad. No, never mind. I was like, bro, like, get off my ass for a second, buddy. Thank you. Freddy always like fucking scares me, bro. Like, you're just not expecting to see him there. Why is my movement getting so fucking strained, bro? Oh, like, that's not funny, bro. Why am I even checking that right vent? I'm pretty sure there's, like, no right vent threat. I counted way faster than I was supposed to. I could probably spend like one more second on it, but Golden Freddy twice right there, bro. Like, come on. For your ass, bitch. Chunky. I thought I'd like go a bit early and that would have like messed up my whole entire run. 1, 2, 3. I hate seeing Golden Freddy right there, bro. Like, it gives me an amount of stress that you don't even know. We only have 2 left. Okay, guys. So, sadly, I'm gonna have to end this video here, but hopefully in the next video, we get to take on the second to last one, which is the 10-10 night. And then hopefully after that, if we're good enough, we can hopefully try to take on the 20-20-20 night, or like the 10-20s night. Oof. That would be a really good ending to this series, but I'm surprised that I got as far as I did today right now. Let's just keep on going forward. Thank you everyone for watching this video. I'll see you all on the next one. Peace out.